Hi, I'm Dr. Santos Panda of University of Alaska Fairbanks. I'm standing in a forest 20 miles northwest of the city of Fairbanks, the second largest city in Alaska. This time, last year, this place was on fire that burned for a month. This massive open online course on edX will guide you through the basics of how scientists and fire managers gather data about fires like this one. Welcome to Remote Sensing of Wildfires. Wildfires are common all around the world and serve as the recycling agent of the ecosystem. However, wildfires near communities at the Wildland Urban Interface are a serious threat to the safety and well-being of people. In 2019 alone, Alaska experienced 742 fires that burned 2.6 million acres, twice the land area of Delaware State. Tracking wildfires like this one, the Shovel Creek burn, are key to the life and death decisions for communities and firefighters. Remote sensing is used heavily to assess fire risk, to detect fires and monitor their spread, and assess fire impacts and guide restoration efforts. Students who complete this course will be able to access real-time data on active fires, find images and GIS data to map burn area, assess burn severity, and use GIS and remote sensing data in open source tools. Join this open course today on remote sensing of wildfires from the University of Alaska, Fairbanks.